My name is Yannick Wirtz, and at the moment I am studying supramolecular and organic chemistry in the master's degree. The bachelor gave me already a very profound knowledge of my field of interest, which is organic chemistry. The master offers the opportunity to deepen the knowledge, and it has also another field of interest in my study program, which is nanomaterials, which sounds also very interesting for me, and I also plan to do the master thesis in this field. The reason why I choose to study here at the HLS is that in comparison with the university, it has a big practical approach here with the internships, and also we deal with the newest discoveries of the industry, which is really nice for me and helps in the future. I very much like that we can gain this deep knowledge in our field of interest, but it's also a little bit interdisciplinary. It's very well structured with the timetable and the different modules they offer. And what I find very, very exciting that you can create your own module plan. So you have a choice which modules you can take. I also plan to do the dual degree in Sweden, which is a nice offer of the HLS too, where I can gather new experience in my fields of interest, meet new people, a new culture. I think the most important thing you have to bring with you is passion for the topic you want to study here.